Hello guys, it's Carlos Santos, aka Epicar 95, and I want to say Happy New Year's to everybody from my channel, Happy Carlo 95. So this game is Dirt 5, so let's continue on with this game playthrough. So as you can see, I bought another DLC from this game, and it's called Energy Pack. So basically, I'm just put the AI on easy and keep collecting these wins. And I know I can drift, I can speed up this race car, and actually make up some time and not waste any time. I don't know why I said that. It sounded ambiguous to me to say that. Speed, speed, speed. Like, yeah, I mean, what more can you ask for, you know? I have to get these XP levels up in order to get to level 50 to get one of those achievements. Hasn't been that bad after all, and basically you just keep collecting all these points. Here I am in this ice track, which is an oval, so yeah, I knew it was easy and only a three lapper, so yeah. I don't play this game as much because these are only like mini races and all I have to do is just win them and everything will be fine, so. But put that aside, a few weeks ago, I came up with a stomach bug, which made my voice kind of hoarse, so bear with me if you can't hear me, so. But otherwise, you can watch the rest of this video as I don't feel well, but I'm here just giving you some more content on Dirt 5, which was released about a year ago, but in 2020. So yeah, so I'm aka Epicar 95. Y'all have a happy new year and enjoy your endeavors if you're in school, work, or in the military. Peace out.
在引擎的阵阵轰鸣声中，比赛开始了。
I piloti sono pronti!
Thank you.
Here we are, folks, another slice of off-road racing.
We'll be right back. Thank you.